The local high school color guard can now say they're number one in the world.
And the first place award, your 2019 WGI West Regional Scholastic Open Class Champions, Arvin High School.
We first told you about the very talented Arvin High School team at the beginning of the month. Today, the team took first place after a weekend of competition in Las Vegas, securing them the top spot in their division. They've been practicing over 12 hours a week since November. The show that puts them on top is a story of their journey over the last 4 years, honoring the seniors. Before today's big win, the team was number one in the state and number one in the nation. They go on to compete in the world competition in Dayton, Ohio next month. They leave April 1st, and no, that's not a joke, at 4:30 p.m. from Arvin High School, rather, for the big competition. But they need help raising funds for their big trip. You can find a link to a GoFundMe they set up on our website, kget.com. Click on the hot link icon. Before they leave, you have a chance to see them in action one more time as they compete this Saturday at North High School. The group will perform just after 7 p.m.